see you again. Looking for something? Goodbye, Guardian. Always nice to see a familiar face. Look at this place. Dreadful. I should write a book about it. You can hear that too, right? Still, I'm a better shot than you. Get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. You both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous. Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Or both. Let's go check it out. Mining pool.
Shut them down.
They're heading to another site. Glimmer, hold them off while I transmit this.
one giant heap of liver incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know. Clearly, you're someone worth knowing, and I flatter myself that I might be the same to you. Stop by. The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Long time no see, you two. Dev, you didn't tell me he was in town.
Ms. Holliday and I have been reappropriating supplies from the Cabal. She's keeping a low profile at the moment.
You tag the boxes, I'll fly them out. Can't wait. Bandits would try to beat us to it. Don't let them.
Well, I guess one crate is better than zero. Transmat it your way, Amanda.
Not so fast. I'm sending you coordinates a short ways from your position.
I've got a fix on it, too. I'll head over that way. Last one to the courtyard's a dreg face.
How colorful.
We're here. We've got company.
Red Belly's dug in and set up a whole bunch of turrets. Clear them out, would you?
Thank you. turrets are down.
Appreciate it, but I don't want to risk getting hit by some lucky sniper shot.
A real sniper doesn't rely on luck. But do try to clear out that courtyard, you two.
Plop down a beacon, would you? Signal screen. Here I come.
Those supplies should keep the farm up and running for a while. Another job well done.
Hang on a sec. Deb, you seeing what I see?
Indeed. Another cache of supplies. But these are a bit familiar, aren't they?
Those toothy-faced ether chuggers! They took our stuff!
So the Fallen stole from us before we stole what they stole from the Red Legion.
All's fair in love and war, I suppose. Secure that cash, and Miss Holiday will be by in two shakes.
No can do, Dev. Could be 100 Fallen hiding out in those buildings. I'll wait for the all clear.
Not all clear. Definitely not all clear.
Too hot for me to help out.
I don't have line of sight either. You're on your own, you two. Be brave, as they say.
Thank you.
Sky looks clear. I'm headed your way to pick up the goods. Farm will really appreciate it. Heck of a job, you two.
Quite. Now, do me a favor and see if there's any tea still intact.
Come on.